I'd like you to meet Merle, the pool robot. Merle is part of the whole artificial intelligence revolution. But the thing is, Merle is not very intelligent. He gets the job done, eventually. But we still need to plug him in, throw him in the pool, fish him out, clean his filters, and have him serviced once a year. The other thing is, Merle only cleans the pool, nothing else. So if you want to have your lawn taken care of, you'll have to buy yourself another robot. What I dream of is the multitasking robot. A robot that can clean my windows, detect which windows need cleaning, then goes to the basement, does the laundry, does the ironing, carries the laundry back upstairs, puts it in my wardrobe where it belongs before heading down to the kitchen and cook dinner. Simple. I do it every day. But what I would like most in this lifetime is the nurse robot. By the time I'm old and decrepit and my diapers need changing, God forbid, a robot can do it. And not some young nurse, male or female. Now the guys in Silicon Valley, they don't seem to agree with me. They are gung-ho on the driverless car. Now explain to me, what is so offensive about driving a car as compared to polishing floorboards, ironing shirts, getting tomato stains out of t-shirts, or changing diapers? And by the time that these guys are all going to be driven around in their driverless cars, I will still be stirring my pots, cleaning collar shirts, and changing the toilet roll. Explain that to me. Anyway, Merle, back to the gallows. Merle? Speech recognition. Don't get me started. And that's my story. If you have a comment, please go to the comments box below. And as always, share, like, subscribe.